turn the tide of the conflict. Oh yeah, I'm like, I've got like over 50% now. But yes, this is another thing I used in the Switch version. This bodysuit, this pink electric bodysuit.
Hey, the defense system's still up. I thought we shut it down.
Probably switched over to auxiliary power. Not to worry, Sonic is on the job. He'll find a way through.
I do like how this level uses gimmicks from Sonic 3 and Knuckles' Death Egg Zone. That's actually really creative. It's a good thing this game doesn't have a cool bonus like Mania does, otherwise I would never get 10,000 points. Because, I mean, seriously, this control is just... Ah! As if the Death Egg wasn't already a parody of the Death Star.
Resistance pests and their clever little plots. They're like something on your shoe that you can't wipe off.
It appears they have taken our legs right out from under us. Quite impressive, really.
I don't have legs. Neither do you, dude.
Don't remind me, dude.
These two are just wasted
five
in this game.
Before the plan is executed. Infinite, let's make a tactical retreat so that we can remobilize our forces.
And by tactical retreat, you mean to say... flee with our tails between our legs. I'm quite displeased about this, Doctor.
Shut up and just follow me!
Wait!
They were kind of building that up as if Infinite was going to betray him by the end of the game, but no. Metropolitan Highway.
We're fighting to get on. Don't look back. Just focus on the task ahead no matter what. Let's do this, everyone. Charge! We can capture Eggman. We win. Find out where he's at, Sonic.
We'll provide as much cover as we can.
All right. Chasing Eggman is what I do.
And here's the most infamous part of the game. Jump a little early. Yeah, it's over here. I have to jump a little early if I want to get a red ring. Alrighty, so next up is Null Space. And I think the best weapon for Null Space is lightning.
But we destroyed the Phantom Ruby's power source.
Tisk tisk. Since you always destroy the power source of my weapons, I decided to learn from my mistakes. I had a backup power source created under Metropolis.
You didn't learn from your mistakes of not telling. You didn't learn from your mistake of telling them. Also,
this isn't where we were meant to end up. Let's head back. Everyone's waiting for us.
Double boost!
Keep it up, partner! Nothing can contain the two of us at max power! Not even Null Space! What's up, everyone?
Ah!
This place.
What happened, Sonic?
This game is so automated! Like, why? Also, why did you literally just have them double boost out of Null Space when they just got in? That's stupid! Wasted potential right there! We can show the world what we can do. You are next to me and I'm next to you. Pushing on through until the battle's won. No one's gonna give a thing to us. In each other we put our trust. Standing united after the fight. It's a brand new day. we have turned the page. Never knew how much I needed somebody to help me this way. All alone we will never be. The two of us are holding the key we've seen today. A world we couldn't see. Before I say goodbye to you, one more last fist bump.
Boss?
Oh, it can't be! It's impossible to get out of the Phantom Ruby's null space!
Well, maybe by myself, but I had a little help from my friend. Something you wouldn't understand, since you don't have any friends.
This changes nothing. Dr. Eggman will
see,
still
I can still show anger without cursing. So, yeah. Oh, my girlfriend's online.
If he didn't talk about himself in the third person.